Hey guys, so I promised I was gonna do something insane with my hair and that I was waiting for it. And I have. This side's long and I got coons. And this side's short and actually this is like layered that away. But this is buzzed and I've put some stripes there. So it's really cool. I'm very happy with it. I'm gonna make a tutorial on how you style this. And also, I got requested to make a video of pictures of childhood baby memories. So I got a bunch of pictures together. I'm gonna make one of those. I will show you this. This is the day I was brought home from the hospital. That's my mom, and of course, we're all crazy. She's like, if you knew my mom, if you only knew my mom. But I love you guys. And I'm gonna make some music shortly. First thing I'm gonna do is the baby one, and then I'm gonna do the hair tutorial for this, and then I'm going to do music stuff. And I'm very excited. I love my fucking hair. I love my fucking hair. Grandmother doesn't like it too much. But, and Chester was like, "You shaved your fucking hair." And I'm like, "Yes, I did." Oh, hair dye, by the way, all over my hands. And my legs got it too. And so does my shorts, but I try not to get it on my legs. And I got some over here somewhere right there. So it was everywhere. I had a lot of fun doing that. I also did my girlfriend's hair, which is black and blonde, and I'm gonna have a picture of that soon. It looks so good. Oh my god. Like, it's not just black and blonde hair. Like, the back of her hair is pretty short, and she goes, like, I style it in, like, so it points out almost like a little hawk, but it's different. And, her hair is just mostly straightened down. But the blonde will go like that, and then it'll go this way. So it's like, and it's just, oh, so badass. And so I helped her with that, and then she buzzed her side just like mine, and she also buzzed part of the back. But it's not that short in the back. And Cherish buzzed her entire back of her hair, and she's got like this random, like, thicker area, but it's actually really cool. It's like different. Nobody has that. And I put jaguar all over the back of her head, and it looks so badass. I'm very happy. I look so much better now. I'm glad that I finally don't look normal anymore. Can't stand that. I look better this way. I love you guys, and I can't wait to make those videos. Don't forget to add me on Facebook, facebook.com/Wendy. wendy.m.n.brown. If you need that link, go on my YouTube account page, and I'll have on my background the URL for that. Also, my stickcam URL is on there if you guys want to stickcam. I love you guys. Please add me and add me on here and subscribe. Oh my god, please, please, please subscribe. Subscribe. Just one click away, even if you don't watch my videos. Subscribe and like and fun stuff. So, yeah, I love you guys. Can't wait to make this YouTube video for this. And I can do so many different things with it. I just came up with this out of nowhere. I was like, son.